know where I wanna go. Straight down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. To Lake Charles, Louisiana, little Bessie girl I once knew. And she told me just to come on by if there's anything that she could do. Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me if I spring a leak. She mends me, I don't have to speak. And she defends me a drunkard's dream if I ever did see one. Good luck had just stung me.
That?
Okay, we don't
that,
see that stuff.
And that's that.
A few green onions. It's about 3 green onions is what I did right there. And then I've got ginger, ground ginger. I don't mind it being a little spicy, so I use that whole plug of ground ginger. And then this is 3 carrots that I'm adding to this. And if it looks like it's going to be full, it's okay, because there's a lot of water in this, so it will cook down. Water, just like you would an envelope to seal it. And then you can put one corner up.
A corner on that corner?
Then bring these corners in. Then it's like a letter.
Can't wait until we put those in. Where are we going to put these in?
You're going to put them in oil.
And whenever they dry, whenever they get cooked, they will be delicious and yummy. Look yummy, don't they?
Jacqueline, do you want any duck sauce?
When I get off of this mountain, you know where I want to go. Straight down the Mississippi River. To the Gulf of Mexico, to Lake Charles, Louisiana, little Bessie girl I once knew. And she told me just to come on by if there's anything that she could do. Up on Cripple Creek, she sends me if I spring a leak. She mends me, I don't have to speak. And she defends me a drunkard's dream if I ever did see.